Hey there. Week 7 brings us to Dover, Monster Mile. Got 50 laps here. I'm number 2 in this split. Qualified 9th. Midfielder is 1.2. I like this track. So we gotta see what happens, huh? Talladega kind of did me in. Well, I won there once, but other than that, killed me. Down to 2.4 and 1.2.
You got a mic check.
I got you. You're loud and clear.
Thanks, Paul.
Good luck, everybody. Have fun, and you don't win T1.
They should just put that on the dash of every truck, huh? Everybody says that every race. Summer was here today. 75 degrees. It's probably going to snow on Wednesday, though. It's freaking weather.
The track temp is 113. The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit.
God, we're already halfway through the season.
Follow car number 13 in the inside lane. Catch car number 13.
Yes, sir. The monster bites his walls here, turn 2 and turn 4.
You guys starting your first gear for the flag?
I don't.
All right, second gear it is. Thank you.
Okay,
yes, sir,
Tony.
Last
thing you
want, I want to spin the wheels and that's the whole field.
Here we go.
Do you guys actually try and save tires and brake before the turn, or do you guys just lift just slightly at the beginning,
Point.
Or I'm kind of new to Dover. Curious about the metal one.
Drive through this truck in front of me here, buddy.
He's still there. Still there. Still there. There inside.
V10, that was a 24.44.
Go, you blink out.
Okay, Tony, the next car is black. You've just done 23.62. And you're ready.
right side. Bit of high.
Nice save, 20.
That was a 24.40.
Low car, P1.
Black is gaining on you. The gap's now 0.21.
Oh, I'm not P1. I'm parallel. I missed the start.
I think you said P for turn one. You got a smoker down the back.
P7. last lap time was at 24.74.
Tire's gone away already.
That lap time was 25.06. P7, the actor Wilson in front is now 1.22. That last lap was at 25.23.
We'll say hi, Ken.
Thanks.
The gap to Wilson ahead is now 0.87. That lap was a 25.34. Your last lap time was a 25.25.
All right, Jamie's freaking out there. Eleven and one, I'm staying high.
All right, Tony. Halfway home. Plenty of fuel. That lap was at 25.36.
I'm the leader. I didn't think you were coming that fast. I didn't.
Okay, my apologies, I'm sorry.
My fault, I wasn't paying attention. There.
That was a 25.26.
Yeah, I'll
give
you a warning, sorry, I'm not messing up again.
What lap the leader's on?
26. I think.
Just at 28.
How have I not been last? I'm so confused.
That lap was a 25.27. That's good consistency. Keep it up. Last lap was a 25.59. on a 25.58. The gap to Wilson ahead is now 0.82.
But question, do we have to get the tires in this race, or can we just make it out?
You've just done a 25.62.
Oh, yep, plenty of fuel, you can go all the way.
Good. Good. Andrew, when you get to me, just go low. Saving a little bit.
Then go low.
Your lap time was at 25.65. The gap to Wilson in front is now 1.00.
Sorry, 18.
Just done a 25.46.
Still cars in top of T1 and 2. Be careful.
Race cars out. Think
you're clear there, bud?
Single file behind car number 23. We're under caution. It's closed.
I've been let off. They let you go.
Race cars out of 2. Out of 2.
Scott, I'm sure you've got enough time to get that repaired on the caution and still be able to get back in there. I mean, it sucks, but it could be worse.
My wheel is upside down, so
there's no. Oh. Oh, no.
Man, this reminds me of Martinsville. You started off the week with literally no cautions, and then as the week went on, more and more started to come. So that might be how this week goes. It's over.
Leaders pitting now. The pit lane speed limit is 35 miles per hour. Locks in 1300 feet. It's fine, you got loads.
What's everybody pitting for?
Tires.
Yeah, that actually.
Locks in 5. 4.
I was about to say, do you ever wonder why you pass
3,
everyone so easily?
2.
No, I knew why. I didn't know if it was worth the time. I'm used Let me rephrase it. I am not used to short tracks. I don't know much about the strategy based around it. I knew why. It was just I didn't know if the time was worth it.
Okay, let's do that.
At this track, yes. Only if you run a 50 lap,
you're gonna drop off
second half 2 seconds.
Yeah, 18. When I came out of pits earlier, I was fixing something. I came out of pits and I got new tires just cause, and I literally passed. I unlapped myself, I'm still down, but I took a lap off within my first two outlaps. It's crazy how much of a difference tires make around here.
You gotta pass me 15. You guys gotta pass me, I got a black flag.
Pits are open. The leader, Paul, is pitting. Burton, ahead, is pitting.
Hey, 15, you gotta come pass me.
He's telling you guys you gotta go.
You guys gotta pass the 2 truck, please.
Do you have a black flag or an EOL?
I'm sorry, EOL.
Where's the pace car?
Going in three.
Thank you.
Oh, I fucked that up, didn't I?
Hey, good racing so far, Dennis. Good luck. It's been a lot of fun. We ran them down.
Yes, sir. Yeah, man. It's
good
been
pits
great.
In fourth. Come 11th. Out in, what, 11th?
My favorite
Ball
track.
Yellow. Pits are open.
This is actually, I haven't raced this track in about 2 years until just now.
I forgot how much I
like it. I don't know how many of y'all have actually been to the track. I got sent to Delaware to work.
Okay, Tony, get
for
ready.
A week. So I stopped by until it's behind a Home Depot just in Delaware, in Dover, Delaware. It's just like, there's a Home Depot, there's the track.
Yeah, I'm normal. I race dirt shit, and I don't. Well, I seen Dover was up. I said, "Hell yeah, I'm racing this shit."
Dover is awesome.
Well, Jamie and I were just on the last Talladega together. We were talking about how that was a horrible week. This one hadn't started off much better.
Yeah, I already have 8 F. But once you, if you can get a green flag run going, oh man, this thing is so much fun.
Wait, 20, are you inside line?
Oh!
Shit, sorry, Danny.
Behind is increasing. It's now 0.82.
I remember these being a lot bigger.
Yeah, they've definitely changed the setup, especially coming off two.
10th position. White flag, one more to go. That was 24.03.
That was my
battle
that started.
I
jammed
them
up.
Well, top 10 start the week.
Hey, it's all good, man. Wait.
Yeah, I know.
That wasn't a bad race. Come on, Mr. Man.
Good race, everyone.
Man, I was running so well, and I just started running into walls, and it just fell apart from there.
I wish I didn't speed up pit
road. I did the same thing.
Hell, I knocked it down on about the third lap. Luckily, it didn't hurt it too bad.
Let's go see what there was for incidents.
Good race, guys. I hope to be in the next one with you on time.
Pretty clean race. Be a lot of wall shots, I know that. One of them was mine. After the other. I just missed that one. It was a lot of close racing. I actually had fun. Tried something a little bit different. Cranked down the steering ratio. Usually I'm a 12 or 14 to 1. I did 10. Setup was really good too. Nice. A lot of wall hits. Hey, there's me. I almost ran into him. Remember that. Hey, there's me again. It's gonna hit the wall sooner or later, right? Yep. Hit it? Not yet. Wonder what the caution flag was for. Boy, I haven't even seen my wall hit yet. My goodness. I didn't get any instant points for mine. Here comes mine. not from my cockpit view. It looked like it crinkled the hood. Ah, that's enough of those, huh? Let's try something new here. Let's see where I see the results. Oh, can I see that? Hold on a minute. Hey, there it is. Oh, let's see. Sorry, first time I tried this. Oh god, it was split 6-7. Swinsfield 12:01. Only had one caution, one lead change. Gained some safety rating. Gained some I rating. Not bad. Started 9th, finished 10th. Could have been a little bit better. Hey, thanks for watching.